I pulled on my winter coat and I ran into the falling snow. My mind was blind, my eyes were blind, I didn't know where I would go. But I knew that letter she sent to me was a pack of lies. So it seemed I'm still running, looking for Angeline. At a crack one-eye motel, where everyone in town was on the way to somewhere else. I was scared when I got to myself. The last 2 years just been a dream. I'm still running, looking for Angeline. Well, I bathed in shallow rushing waters till I was caught in a rip tide, tangled up in the chains of old mines and driftwood. I saw the light like a soldier star, and I reached for it. Was to be drawn deeper, drawn deeper, looking for Angeline, looking for Angeline, looking for Angeline, Angeline. I had no idea how long I had been gone. Things you lose and never really lost, battles never really won. I look at all these war wounds that I'd been, and I know no worse off than them. Are we all out there looking for Angeline? Looking for Angeline. Looking for Angeline. Looking for Angeline, Angeline, Angeline.
Great, Love and Money, looking for Angeline, live in the studio with us here. God, do you actually get much chance to actually sit around and play for fun? Because I assume you, in the early days, that was what you do. You sit around in somebody's living room and just play for fun.
I sat around and plonk in my own house quite a lot.
But with the rest?
I mean, sometimes in rehearsals we have real... When you're writing a song, it gets pretty wacko. And you end up with 18-minute versions with everyone sitting around playing tambourine and stuff
on,
like that.
On tour sometimes, Douglas and James have a guitar and we all have a sing-along in the dressing room in the hotel.
We just play every song we know, everything from, like, every Prince song, George Michael, Faith. We even had an attempt at that. Yeah, that was a complete abortion. but, I mean, just every song anyone's ever heard, you know.
Yeah. So, when did you actually go out and play live for real? I mean, up on a stage last.
We were just back from Germany, France. The last time we played was in Munich.
Yeah, Milan.
Milan on Monday.
Milan on Monday?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. See.
Do you headline it? Were you supporting? Or you?
No, we're headlining. We're headlining.
You're a big band over there.
Well, medium-sized.
And when do you go out next in this country?
Probably
May.
It could be.
I think it's
me. We're doing a live thing for the BBC in
the end of April.
End of April.
In Inverness.
Right. You're going to do us another one. This one is off the album.
Yep.
And this is Walk the Last Mile. Yes?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Shipwrecked in the night, I watched a girl with eyes like tin. I sit diving to these pools of blue, but I tripped over you. I curse these cool whispering lights, I curse the things that keep me from you. Again, my patience makes the climb. Will my tears buy me time? In your light I crumble, forgot what I've been through. thought that I could feel so old. You're at the center of everything I do. Wherever I go, I walk the last mile with you. Dissolving my arms and run to fall in these meadows, but you're just a memory from a mocking old dream. But I cling to my dreams, I'm drawn to things that kill me. It's safer to pretend, but I'll deceive myself again. In your light I crumble, forgot what happened to me. Never thought that I could feel so old. You're at the center of everything I do. Wherever I go, I walk the last mile with you. To go, and it's just like a fairground ride. Sometimes it turns out that the tyrants are the pearls you'll always know. Someone loves you in this world. Spilled my heart in a cold night. I've got too much time to kill. I wrote your name upon my wall. In your light I quit. Forgot what I'd been through. I never thought that I could feel so old. You are the center of everything I do. Wherever I go, I walk the last mile with you. Walk the last mile with you. Walk the last mile with you. I'll walk the last mile with you.
Daisy. It's live, folks. Walk the Last Mile, Love and Money. I'm bound to get people inquiring as to what that guitar is you're playing, James. They will hear it and they'll say, what was that? What is that?
That's my Dobro.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Lovely machine.
Cheap at half the price.
Off that. Right, you're having some success in America at the moment, aren't you, too?
Well, it seems to be going okay. You know, people keep sort of giving us this information that we're going to burst into the top 40 next week in every country, but then it goes up two places.
We're at number 18 in Austria, if that's any good.
Wow, big in Austria.
Yep.
Have you been over to the States yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, no concerts, really.
We're doing some gigs quite soon, 10 or 11 gigs, just all the major cities.
Great. Well, thank you very much. It's James, Bobby and Paul and Douglas, Love and Money flying live. So I wish you good luck. Thank you very much for coming in.
Thanks.
What would you normally be doing on a Saturday afternoon if you weren't out playing?
I'd be in my scratcher.
Watching Celtic.
Playing golf.
Watching Celtic playing golf.
Or you'd be okay. As well playing golf the way they're playing golf.
Thank you all very much indeed. Excellent. It's 4:21.